Now let us see the bitwise operators which we can use for integer values, which are AND, OR, XOR and NOT. NOT is we have already seen as a unary negative. So rest operators we'll just see. So I have two values, A equal to 10, B equal to 6. So for 10 we have 2 plus 8. So this is 8, this is 2, 10. For 6 we have 2 plus 4, this is 2, this is 4. Now the rule for AND is that 1 plus 1 will give you 1, rest all other combination will always give you 0. 0 plus 0 will give you 0, 1 plus 0 will give you 0, 0 plus 1 will give you 0. So only 1 plus 1 will give you 1. So the result here will be 0 plus 0 is 0, 1 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 again 0, 1 plus 0 again 0, and again all 4 zeros, because 0 plus 0 will lead to 0. So this is A and B, so this is 2. So A and B comes out to be 2. So we'll just run this program on Eclipse and see the output. So I'll say int A is equal to, we had 10, int B is equal to 6, and I'll print A and B. So result comes out to be 2, and this is what we are getting. So this is the result of A and B. Now let us see what is the output for A or B. So for A or B, the only case that gives you 0 is 0 and 0, and for all rest of the cases it will give you 1. So for this, 1 and 1 will give you 4. AND it was 0 and 0. For OR, 1 and 1 is 1, 1 and 0 is 1, 1 and 0 is 1, and for this is 0. So we'll again see the output here. 0 and 0 is 0, 1 and 1 is 1, again 1, and then 4 zeros. So the output now is 2 plus 4 plus 8, 14. 8 plus 4, 12 and 2, 14. So we'll just run and see if we are getting the same output. So I'll say A or B. So we get 14. So this is the output for a OR, and now let us come down to XOR. So just remove this output. Now for XOR the rules applies is in case both of the values they are different, the result is 1. In case both the values are same, the result is 0. This means for 1 and 1, for XOR the result is 0. For 1 and 0 the result is 1. For 1 and 0 the result is 1. For 0 and 0 the result is 0. So the only difference between XOR and OR comes for 1 and 1. So 0 and 0 they are same, the result is 0. 1 and 1 they are same, result is 0. 1 and 0 they are different, result is 1. 1 and 0 they are different, result is 1. And 4 zeros. So result comes out to be 0, 1, 2, 4, 4 and 8, 4, 12. So for XOR the result comes out to be 12. So we'll just confirm A XOR B. This comes out to be 12. So this is, these are the logical operators. And for NOT, as you have already seen for a unary negative, that this applies to a single operand. So either we can have a negative of B or negative of A, and this reverses all the bits. So for AND we have the rule for this is, it is 1 and 1 will always give 1, rest all will give you 0. For OR, either of the two values if it is 1, the result will be 1. Only for 0 and 0 it will give you 0. For XOR, in case both the values are same, the result is 0. In case both the values are different, the result is 1. So these are how the logical operators operate bitwise.